25 years ago, I recollect meeting this giant of a man, Vasu, with a wealth of industry knowledge and buying office experience overseas, wanting to come back to Sri Lanka and continue his career. What struck me most about Vasu was that in spite of his intimidating stature, he was a man of outstanding values and excellent work ethics. He joined me as a part of my team at Shadowline as GM and did a stellar job, a super job. When we decided to expand our operations further and acquire Shadowline in Mahyangana, Vasu was the obvious choice to oversee the operation.
This particular plant also became the learning for us to go out of Colombo and set up plants, or out of country and set up plants, because up until then, MAS had always had plants very close to Colombo. The furthest was in Pandalo. And we ran this operation very successfully, and we never lost money out in that plant.
In 1999, he replaced me as CEO of Shadowline before moving on to MAS Active as the Director of Operations. Later on, when an opportunity opened up at Prim Intimates, Vasu was promoted to take the position of CEO, where he is currently operating.
Now, this was a change for me, but I accepted this for several reasons. Firstly, I have at that time never worked in the supply chain side, so this gave me the opportunity to come into the supply chain and see how that part of it grows. What helped me most in these 25 years was my faith and my belief system, developing my character and holding the value system close to my heart, never compromising that. And I would like to say that to everybody else, do the same, because any organization would love to have such people with integrity. Secondly, I would say that continuously learn and sharpen your skill sets, build different competencies. But for you to do that, you need to be humble. So stay humble, never forget your beginnings, never forget where you started, and most importantly, be thankful. Have a thankful heart, and you will do much better than what I have done probably in the 25 years.